disappointed that Blaine Stoddard's tax refund dragged on unnecessarily. They tried to settle the matter and issue the refund earlier. Mike Haley, Texan at the Office of Fair Trading. Mike, are these administration charges for getting your tax back, are they reasonable? Evening, lots coming in.
Yeah, nice email here from Janet Reed. Thanks, Janet. I think it's immoral and possibly illegal that airlines charge to reserve a seat.
We'll be back next Wednesday. Good night.
Good night.